Tonight we'll have a rematch the Fiend and Goldberg for face to face. And for a rematch, the Fiend wanted a rematch because the people he has destroyed. So he's getting his rematch tonight. And 3, 2, 1. And this is for the Universal Championship. It is the Miz's title right now. That's why it's upside down. They're gonna flip it around. He's going with the ruby facing the Fiend in, and it's starting now. Ding 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 ding. One, two, kick out by the Fiend. No, Goldberg, but it's the Fiend town. Oh my God, Goldberg, what are you doing? You're just killing the Fiend's arm. Goldberg is pulling the Fiend away because his arm is stuck in there. Oh, he looks at him. No. No. Oh! No! 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 Stop him!
Is that
new? No. No! Goldberg. Slap the Fiend right in the head with that chair. What a brow kick by Sheamus! It's Sheamus! Sheamus! Oh my gosh! Sheamus! What have you just done? Universal Champion, the I get a title opportunity. How hard I've been working. Yeah, I've been working on. Goldberg is back up. I get another opportunity. Seamus beat me. Now I should get an opportunity. Seamus said he needs an opportunity. He should get the opportunity. Wait a minute. Goldberg's staring at him. These two staring at him. It's Kane! Kane, what is he doing here? I should get an opportunity when I beat the creeper and I'm about to be the Undertaker. Get that back. I'm gonna beat Kane, so I should get an opportunity. What about this, guys? 4-4-way, winner gets another chance for my title. So you two, let's just see. Okay, you're in there though. Undertaker, there we go. You have to go and prove this. Backstage, we have AJ. I would have beaten. Cool guy would have been in there.